In the last period, we learned the preparation method of amines from alkylamine. But today we have to study the preparation of amines from oxime, from alkyl cyanide, from nitroalkene, and from amine. Now next method, starting material is oxime. Oxime is prepared from carbonyl compound, that is from aldehyde and ketones. Both aldehyde and ketones are the carbonyl compounds. But in aldehyde, carbonyl carbon atom is attached to at least one hydrogen atom. While in ketone, carbonyl carbon atom is attached to same or different alkyl group. Such carbonyl compounds, that is both aldehyde or ketones, are reacts with the hydroxylamine in presence of acid. It undergoes a simple condensation to use corresponding oxide. Aldehyde is reacts with the hydroxylamine in presence of acid. It gives corresponding aldoxide along with H2. It's called as aldoxide. Similarly, the carbonyl compound in which carbonyl carbon atom is attached to the same or different alkyl group, called as ketone. Ketone reacts with hydroxylamine in presence of acid. It also undergoes simple condensation. It gives corresponding oxide with evaporation of, with elimination of water molecule. With elimination of H2O. It's called as ketoxide. There is both aldehyde and ketones are reacts with hydroxylamine, use corresponding oxide. Aldehyde use aldoxide, ketone use ketoxide. Therefore, in the preparation of amines, the starting material is oxime. Oxime is reduced with sodium and ethanol. Oxime is reduced with sodium and ethanol. Aldoxime, that is in which carbonyl carbon atom is attached to at least one hydrogen atom. Aldoxime is reduced with sodium and ethanol. Here, reducing agent is sodium and ethanol. That is, sodium and ethanol provides hydrogen. These hydrogen are added to aldoxide to give corresponding amine. Ethanol is reacts with metal sodium. Is reducing reducing agent. Addition of acid to hydrogen or removal of oxygen. But the hydrogens are provided from ethyl alcohol and sodium, and therefore it's called as reducing agent. Ethyl alcohol is reacts with metal sodium. Here oxygen atom condenses pair of electron in an alcohol. Hydroxyl group is directly attached to sp3 hybridized carbon. Oxygen atom contains a pair of electrons. Lord. And therefore, OH bond is smaller, polarity is electronegativity difference between O and H. Here, metal sodium is more reactive and energetically reacts with O, containing a pair of electrons. Metal have tendency to donate electron for complete its octet. If it reacts with oxygen, at this generalization of the OH linkage takes place and gives corresponding alkoxide, that is, use sodium ethoxide along with H. But hydrogen atom is diatomic molecule, is evolved in the form of gas. Here, the two molecule of alcohol reacts with the two atom of metal sodium, releases two molecule of sodium ethoxide with the evaluation of H2. In short, sodium and ethyl alcohol acts as a reducing agent. They provide hydrogen for reduction, but for balancing the chemical reaction, the four nascent hydrogen atoms are required here. Is reduced with sodium and ethanol. Addition of nascent hydrogen takes place across CN linkage. Initially, two nascent out of four hydrogen, two nascent hydrogen atoms are added across CN linkage to form an intermediate, that is H, H, then N, H dash OH. Initially, out of these four hydrogen, two nascent hydrogen atoms are added across CN linkage to form an intermediate. Then, the two hydrogen atoms are available here. Then, in presence of nascent hydrogen, removal of water molecule takes place. That is, oxygen is removed in the form of water. The removal of oxygen is nothing but reduction. At the same time, hydrogen, nascent hydrogen atom form new linkage with nitrogen and gives corresponding amine. It gives R CH2 NH2 plus H2O. That is primary amine. Primary amine. When oxime is reduced with sodium and ethanol, but for balancing the chemical reaction, four nascent hydrogen atoms are required here to use corresponding amine along with water molecule. It gives primary amine along with water molecule. Primary amine, these are the monoalkyl derivative of ammonia. Its functional group is dash NH2, therefore it is primary amine. Then next reaction, this oxime is prepared from acetaldehyde, therefore it is called as acetaldehyde oxide is reduced with sodium and ethanol, that is, in presence of reducing agent sodium and ethanol, acetaldehyde undergoes reduction and gives ethyl amine along with H2O. Name of product, ethyl amine. It is also known as ethanamine. Similarly, oxymes are produced from ketones. Both aldehyde and ketones are the carbonyl compounds. They undergo simple condensation. with hydroxylamine and gives corresponding oxide. Oxygen is prepared from ketone to form ketoxide. This oxygen is prepared from acetone. Acetone is carbonyl compound in which carbonyl carbon atom is attached to methyl group. Acetone is a reaction with hydroxylamine to produce acid oxide. Acid oxide is reduced with sodium and ethanol for balancing the chemical reaction. The four nascent hydrogen atoms are required here. Then to use corresponding primary amine along with H2O. It gives isopropyl amine. It is also known as 2-aminopropane. According to IUPAC system, it is also known as 2-aminopropane. In short, this method is used for the preparation of primary amine. Corresponding oxide is reduced with sodium and ethanol, and it gives the corresponding amines along with the water molecule. Then the next method from alkyl cyanide, it is also known as nitrile. Next method from alkyl cyanide, it is also known as nitrile. It is also known as nitrile. We know alkyl cyanides are prepared from alkyl halides. Alkyl halides are the monohalogen derivative of alkane. That is, compound is obtained by replacing one hydrogen atom of corresponding alkyl by only one halogen atom. Alkyl halide is polar molecule. Polarity is due to electronegativity difference between carbon and halogen. When alkyl halide is heated with alcoholic KCN, potassium cyanide. In potassium cyanide, potassium ion is acts as an electrophile, while Cl minus acts as a nucleophile. In an alkyl halide, carbon atom which is attached to halogen atom is electron deficient. Therefore, nucleophile is attracted towards electron deficient center. If it attack on the electron deficient center at the center, the fission of C6 linkage takes place heterolytically. That is, heterolytic bond fission takes place in presence of polar solvent. To use arsenic, that is alkyl cyanide, then a halogen is eliminated in the form of halide ion and immediately reacts with the potassium ion and the element as a KS. The product may be alkyl cyanide. It is also known as nitrile. material is alkyl cyanide. It is prepared from alkyl halide. That is alkyl halide. Alkyl halide is heated with alcoholic KCN. It gives alkyl cyanide along with KX. In this method, alkyl cyanide is reduced with sodium and ethanol. Sodium and ethanol is acts as a reducing agent. That is, it provides nascent hydrogen, addition of nascent hydrogen along with Cl linkage is nothing but a reduction. Therefore, it is this reaction is known as reduction of alkyl cyanide. This reduction is known as Mendius reduction. Mendius reduction. Alkyl cyanide or nitrites are reduced with sodium and ethanol, but for balancing the chemical reaction, the four nascent hydrogen atoms are required here. Addition of nascent hydrogen takes place across Cl linkage and gives corresponding the primary amine. Next reaction, CH3CN, is called as methyl cyanide. It is also known as acetonitrile, but according to common IUPAC system, the suffix nitrile is used. Total number of carbon atom 2, therefore according to IUPAC system, it is named as ethane nitrile. Ethane nitrile. Or according to common system, it is named as methyl cyanide or acetonitrile. Acetonitrile. Methyl cyanide, or according to IUPAC system, it is named as ethane nitrile. Acetonitrile is reduced with sodium and ethanol. Sodium and ethanol. In the presence of reducing agent, it undergoes a reduction to give corresponding amine. But for balancing, the four nascent hydrogen atoms are required here. Addition of nascent hydrogen takes place across Cl linkage and gives corresponding amine, that is ethyl amine. Ethyl amine. It is also known as ethanamine. Ethanamine. So the question may be, how will you prepare ethyl amine or how will you prepare ethyl amine from acetonitrile? This reduction is known as a Mendius reduction. Then next reaction, it is a derivative of acetonitrile. The one alpha hydrogen atom of acetonitrile is replaced by phenyl group. Therefore, it is known as phenyl acetonitrile. Phenyl acetonitrile. Phenyl acetonitrile is reduced with the sodium and ethanol. Here for balancing the chemical reaction, the four nascent hydrogen atoms are added. Required here, these four nations, the hydrogen atoms are added across single linkage and gives corresponding the product. The product may be then CH2, CH2, NH2. It gives corresponding the primary amine. In an organic compound, the carbon atom which is attached to functional group is alpha carbon, then adjacent carbon may be beta. Phenyl group is frozen down beta, therefore it is known as beta phenyl. Beta phenyl ethylamine. Therefore, the question may be, how will you prepare a primary amine? How will you prepare amine from alkyl cyanide or nitrite? This method is used for the preparation of primary amine. Now, third method. Preparation of amine. The next method. Preparation of amine from amine. Amines are generally represented as R-CONH2. Acid amines. These amines are prepared from carboxylic acids. We know carboxylic acids are the carboxyl derivative of aliphatic saturated hydrocarbons. Carboxylic acids are the carboxyl derivative of alkenes. These are the carboxyl derivative of paraffins. Hydrogen atom of corresponding alkene is replaced by carboxyl group called as carboxylic acid. Then these amides are prepared from carboxylic acid. Carboxylic acid is reacts with ammonia. We know in ammonia nitrogen atom contains a pair of electrons and have a tendency to donate a pair of electrons to electron deficient species. Therefore, it acts as a Lewis base. Lewis base, the substances which donate a pair of electrons to electron deficient species called as Lewis base. In carboxylic acid, OH bond is polar. Polarity is due to electronegativity difference between O and H. That is, both the electrons are migrated towards more electronegative oxygen atom. As a result, O carries partial negative, H carries partial positive charge. This polarity is due to electronegativity difference between O and H. So, in ammonia, nitrogen contains a pair of electrons. It donates a pair of electrons to electron and exchange the product. That is, actually, carboxylic acid is reacts with ammonia. To form, that is, acid is reacts with base to form a salt. Nitrogen donates a pair of electrons to electron and exchange the proton. That is, it forms new linkage with proton. It forms a special type of covalent bond. That is, it forms a special type of covalent bond, that is, coordinate bond, in which both the electrons are contributed by only one species. Both electrons, both shared electrons are contributed by nitrogen atom to form R, CO, then NH4. nitrogen donate a pair of electron to electron deficient proton to form a corresponding salt called as ammonium salt of carboxylic acid. Ammonium salt of carboxylic acid. Then ammonium salt of carboxylic acid, which among the heating up, it loses water molecule. That is at 100, the removal of water molecule takes place and it gives corresponding amine, that is RCO dash NH2. Gives corresponding amine. So in the next method, the starting material is amine. Amine is prepared from carboxylic acid. If it is prepared from acetic acid, known as acetamide. If it is prepared from propionic acid, known as propionamide. Therefore, an amine is reduced with lithium aluminium hydride in presence of ether. Or reduction also takes place in presence of sodium and ethanol. It also acts as a reducing agent. For complete reduction, here 4 nascent hydrogen atoms are required here. Then, first forming out of these 4 anamide. Is reduced with sodium and ethanol. 4 nascent hydrogen atoms are required here. Out of 4 nascent hydrogen, 2 nascent hydrogen atoms are added across carbonyl group to form an intermediate, that is RCHOHNH2. Then in presence of remaining 2 nascent hydrogen, removal of water molecule takes place. Oxygen is removed in the form of water. The removal of oxygen is nothing but reduction. And then next hydrogen forms linkage with alpha carbon. It gives primary amine, that is RCH2NH2. This method is also used for the preparation of primary amines. An amine, is reduced with sodium and ethanol, or reduced with lithium aluminium hydride in presence of ether. It gives primary amine. In this method, amide group is converted into primary amine group. Primary amine functional group is dash NH2. That is, it is monoamine derivative of ammonia. Next reaction, CH3CONH2. That amide is known as acetamide. It is prepared from acetic acid. Acetic acid reacts with ammonia first for ammonium salt of acetic acid, that is ammonium acetate, which on heating it loses water molecule and gives final product, that is acetamide. Acetamide is reduced with sodium and ethanol. Or lithium aluminium hydride to give ethyl amine. It is also known as ethanamine. So the question may be, how will you prepare ethanamine, or how will you prepare ethyl amine from acetamide? The next reaction, propionamide, CH3CH2CONH2. It is prepared from propionic acid. Propionic acid is reacts with ammonia, first forming ammonium salt of propionic acid, which on heating it loses water molecule and finally loses propionamide. The propionamide is reduced with sodium and ethanol, or reduced with lithium aluminium hydride in presence of ether. Next, for complete reduction, here four necessary hydrogen atoms are required in antinodes. Common name may be N-propene amine.